All right, let's have Vienna bread. Oops. Homemade Vienna bread, right there. French bread, whatever. Yeah, it's Vienna bread is a brand name. I'm giving them a plug, I guess. Not intentional. Mm-hmm. I don't care. I'm sorry if they have a problem with me saying that, but in Chicago, when you go up and it's Vienna brand, is the 90% chance that you're gonna get it. It's French bread. Oh look at that! It's just like in the bakery. Look at that! That's exactly how they must bake it because they get that on the bottom of the loaves. That's cornmeal, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, now that's a little secret I never realized because you pull it out of the plastic and paper long wrap. Oh man! See, these are a little bit wider. There's some that make it light, but that's fine, man. That's French bread, folks. Homemade French bread. Brought to you by the Kitchens of Tracy. The Kitchen of Tracy. Deep dish Chicago style pizza and authentic homemade Vienna bread, French bread.
Now the moment of truth.
Now let's slice it. Let's slice it.
It's still hot, so I don't know if it'll slice very good. But
fresh out of the oven.
This.
Must be like that. Nothing is going to fly now.
I hope not.
No, I shouldn't. I don't know what reason to make it go fat. Ooh, that, look at that. Oh, little butter on it. Butter, not margarine. Margarine is plastic. They keep lying before it. Now they said they identified it as being part plastic. Now they're, it's not plastic. That's just a rumor. And all. No, it's part plastic. Ooh, here goes.
Crunchy. Hot.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's hot. Mm-hmm. Mm.
My bottom's hard.
Picked a fine time for the economy to go as crappy as it is. Can't afford steak no more. Used to have steak and Vienna bread. Mm. French bread, whatever.
Well, this is first time making it, so if it's not good, we'll tweak it next time.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Man, how good. So, here's a piece you just took a bite from, so you don't want to get on camera.
What?
Mm-hmm. I'm almost done with my piece. Mm-hmm. Ha! Okay, that's it, folks. Fresh bread. Homemade. Buy it in a crappy buy in a store.